260 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 26 is not less, therefore with 26. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 26, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 7, 28. 28 is greater. Multiplied by 6, 24. 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract 2. Next. 20. 4 multiplied by 5, 20. 20 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.